Aix-en-Provence is a vibrant university city in the south of France, about 30 kilometers from Marseille and the coast. The elegant and grandiose Cours Mirabeau is at the heart of the city. Lined with magnificent plane trees and edged with classical townhouses, the vast thoroughfare spans from the impressive Rotonde Fountain, past café terraces and fountains to the statue of Good King René. It was he who made Aix his 15th century Provençal capital. Aix was founded in the 1st century BC by the Roman consul Sextius Calvinus, who gave his name to its springs. Over the years, it has been a cultured centre for artists, lawyers and nobles, and Aix is the birthplace of the post-impressionist painter Paul Cézanne. The artist's last studio has been left as if he had just popped out. Visit and you'll see his painting and still life props still in place. By the white granite stone mountain of Sainte-Victoire, overlooking the city, which was a frequent topic of his work. Stroll through the Mazarin district to the south of the Cours Mirabeau, with its fine 17th and 18th century aristocratic houses. Here you'll find the Granet Museum, Aix's main gallery, as well as the Caumont Art Centre, both worth a visit. As on the outskirts of the city is the Modernist Art Museum, the Fondation Vazerelay. Wander to the north of the Cours Mirabeau, through the old centre with its elegant narrow streets, grand squares and fountains, head to the Town Hall Square with its 16th century clock tower, past ornate Renaissance townhouses, to the Archbishop's Palace and, just beyond, Saint-Sauveur Cathedral. Here you'll find Nicolas Froment's 15th century burning bush triptych, one of the French South's finest artworks. Fashionable shops, restaurants, cafes and bars abound in the city, which is a lively meeting centre and justly named the City of a Thousand Fountains.